Claremont, a once beautiful school, now turned into a wasteland by the blatant dumping of garbage by its very own students. This stops now. This is Claremont's To Catch a Litterer. First suspect, Victor Coley, known litterer in the student parking lot area. We await film team Bravo's signal to move in.
Red green light.
You tell Victor to stay there.
Hey, Victor.
Hey, buddy.
How are
you doing?
Good. You got your food over there on the ground.
Well, my food, man. I didn't.
Yeah? Pretty sure I saw you had it in your hand there.
Dude, I didn't do anything, man.
This isn't yours.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Victor, I'm pretty sure.
Dude, what about all this stuff? All this stuff around here.
Victor,
I don't know what you're talking about.
You didn't drop that?
Dude, I don't know. I didn't drop anything, man.
You didn't drop it.
Dude, I didn't drop anything, man.
Let's not be a child, dude.
Dude, Rob.
You dropped the garbage.
You're calling me a child. You come over here with a camera.
We're good friends, man.
A camera, and you start filming me? What is this about?
Well, Victor, it's time we started doing something about the litter and the garbage.
Dude, there's litter everywhere. What are you talking about?
The fact that you littered and you're not admitting it.
Dude,
is...
I don't know why you're doing this.
Dude,
you're
under arrest for littering.
No.
Place your hands behind your back.
It's just littering.
Place your hands behind the back.
No, come on.
You're under arrest for littering.
Are you kidding me? Dude, it's just littering, man.
Okay. All right. You understand?
I got nothing on me. Dude, it's just littering, man. I just couldn't find a garbage can.
Well, we're gonna give you some time to think about this.
I couldn't find a compost bucket, you know? Where are the compost buckets? There's none around here. Where was I supposed to litter? Where was I supposed to throw away shit? I don't understand. Right, man. This just isn't right. I have rights.
So, Victor, I'm gonna place you in the back of the car. Give you some time to think about littering. You don't want to litter on your school grounds. This isn't right.
I don't understand.
You did this to yourself.
No, Rob.
Right, just watch
Rob.
Your head.
Yes, you did it to yourself.
I love him, Rob.
There you go.
There's only one way to fix it.
Okay. Doesn't pay to litter, guys.